that?
The ball. I come in. I have mead.
You would not find me good company.
No. I'm sure we'll find lots to talk about. Nice place. You could have told me before I poured.
Why are you here?
Just being polite. You seem like a calm and reasonable person. Are you? A calm and reasonable person.
If the moment calls for calm.
I'd say the moment calls for calm. Yeah.
You know who I am? Back before winter set in, there were some misunderstandings. Regrettable ones. But I think we all have a better idea of who we're dealing with. Now, what you did to his boys. Self-defense. Dying is what we Aesir live for. And let's be honest, they were kinda useless. But Baldur, he had value. He was my best tracker, my closer. Yeah, his mind was gone, sure. But he had his uses, and now he's gone because of you. You follow me? You have a debt. You're no fun anymore. How about peace? How does peace strike the esteemed, retired god of war? How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home, kick up your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you. Of course, it means that that one has to stop his search for Tyr.
Yeah. We know what you've been up to. Stop it.
Tyr's old ways are dead. He is dead. You understand? And then that's it. Then we're square. Shit, I'll even sweeten the deal. I'll let you keep the prisoner that I know you stole. That's right. I know you're in here somewhere, you silver-tongued little shit.
Why should we believe a word of you? What have your promises ever been worth?
There he is, my old partner in crime.
He's lost weight.
If he tells you snow is white, he's lying.
What kind of wisdom is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same thing? All right. Here's a deal I know you can trust. I'll settle your debt with my ex. Keep Freya off your back. Keep your boy safe. That's really all you want, isn't it? So what do you say?
No.
Don't take all day.
About time. I've been waiting for this. You're not from here. We got a tradition called blood payments. It means I get a piece of you for what you took from my family. You'll pick it up.
That was for Baldur. Now show me this god killer I've heard so much about. Can't fight without your axe, coward.
I did not seek that fight with your brother.
I don't care. How were you ever a god of war? What's this? Now we're talking! That's all? You were finally showing it.
You know my past?
The ghost of Sparta thing? Yeah.
Then you know what I'm capable of.
Show me! Now we got us a fight! Was hoping to see your blade. Guess they don't come when you call. You insult me holding back like this. You should be better than this! Look at you, trying to remember your old moves.
Ah! Sorry about your statue, Tyr, you preachy old stick. If you're not fighting dirty, you're not fighting, right?
Your son struck first!
Good! Let me see the monster inside! Stop holding back!
Get a clean slate. That ain't how it works. You're a destroyer, like me.
Oh, no. I say when we're done. I'm not leaving till I see the real you. Get up! This is the god that murdered a pantheon because they hurt his feelings. Afraid to get your hands dirty? No way my boy fell to this. Show me who you are. This is for Modi!
You put him last, even in death!
The fuck you say?
Modi sought us in fear of you. He died of the wounds you gave him.
Oh, we got a model father here. This feels familiar.
What?
Don't matter. I could give a hot shit about your fatherly advice. I want to see the god of war.
Who started this? I will end it!
This is the foreign god that bested Culver? This is the man who faced down Sigrun, the Valkyrie Queen? Where's the love of the fight? Clever! Clever won't beat me! Let the god of war out! Let me see him!
Ah!
killer of gods! You will join your sons! I see why my sons fell to you. Even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons. And your boy, Allfather, hath plans for him. There he is. There's the god of war. Consider your blood debt paid. Be seeing you.
Told you he'd make it!
Kratos! It's Sindri and Brock. That was quite a fight. Can we...
Oh, now! Odin is with Atreus.
Oh, no. I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on, then. Ain't a long walk.